Now listen, take this seriously.
Yeah, well, Bob, I've got most respect for you, right? Just keep the high notes low. I love this one. Down, down, oh, that's this one.
Going on that night.
But you weren't playing.
It was cruising time for all the young bright lights. Just down past the gasworks by the meat factory door, you could see the five lamb boys were coming on strong.
The Saturday night they had already started, and the pulse of the corner boys just sprang into action. And young Billy watched it by the yellow street light and said, tonight,
up all night, there's gonna be a fight. Tracks have been sprung on before he was born, he said.
Hope bites the dust behind all closed doors.
Heard some ground ooze from a scab-crested sword. They're screaming and they're crying in the high-rise blocks.
It's a rat trap, Billy, but you're already caught.
You can make it if you wanna, or you need it bad enough.
You're young and good-looking and you're acting kind of dumb.
And it's Saturday night, come on, let's see what's going down. Sue Philly, head for the right side of town.
It's only 8 o'clock, but you're already bored.
You don't know what it is, but there's gotta be more. You better find a way out.
Hey, kick down that door. It's a rat trap. And you've been caught. You don't write them like this anymore, Bob. In fact, your new stuff's brutal.
In this town, Billy says, everybody tries to tell you what to do.
Right enough, Bob, I had the foreman at me all day.
In this town, Billy says, everybody says you gotta follow rules.
They taking a bath now and again, Bob.
Walk up the traffic lights, you switch them left to right.
You push on the button, and the button goes a light.
It says walk,
don't walk,
yeah, walk. With me.
Listen, Bob, anyone's taking a walk here, boss, it's you.
It's misery.
Misery? You've been the one you haven't stopped whinging since you got here. You can get lost, get up the air, you smell of menti. Sugars, please, Bono.
Her mind's made up, she just walked down that road.
Hands in her pocket, coat buttoned against the cold.
She finally finds Bill down at the Italian cafe.
He's drunk, it's hard to understand what Billy says.
But then he mumbles in his coffee and he suddenly roars.
It's a rat trap, Bob.
And we've been
caught. I meant to ask you, as a friend, like, and all that, you know, do you have a mirror in your house? You don't. But you see, it's just that. Look, I think I should tell you. I think you've missed a few bits shaving. Now, honestly, it looks like you have two big long black snots hanging out of your nose.